What's your response to that?
Oh, I am proud Los Angeles is the strongest defender of immigrants, perhaps of any city in this country.
But will you be using the term sanctuary city, which seems to be what they're focused on?
Sure, my point in my interview was there's no legal definition, and it was a poke, perhaps, at Congress and the administration that every attempt to take away dollars based on a definition, you can't do it because it doesn't exist. But we absolutely are a city that not only just provides sanctuary to immigrants, but we defend them. I think that's a step further. And instead of getting caught up in terms, it's important for us to do the work to defend.